Yeah, it was a huge honor. Like I said, I'm very proud to be from this city, so to have an honor like that is pretty special. So I grew up here playing in a lot of the local leagues, and then played for a traveling team before playing at Sparks High School. I had to go play at UNLV because UNR doesn't have a men's soccer team. But yeah, coming back to play near close to home was at the professional level was very exciting, and then to be able to move on from there was great as well.